Il n'y aura pas de passeport vaccinal fédéral aux États-Unis. C'est la décision de la Maison-Blanche. Elle souhaite que les données personnelles et les droits des Américains soient avant tout protégés. Le secteur privé est cependant libre d'avancer vers cette idée, même si le terme passeport vaccinal continue de faire débat. GOP pollster joins CNBC to discuss the matter.
Well, I mean that when people hear the word passport, and only half of Americans have one, so for the other half, it's a foreign concept to them. If you require a federal passport, people hear it as a mandate. They hear that Washington is collecting your information. That's not what they want. They don't have a problem with a vaccine verification or a certificate. That a passport is a formal document. It collects information in a formal way. And you've got a significant percentage of Americans who don't want that. The concept is supported by almost 3-1, but not a Washington mandate. And this is so essential for the business community to hear this, because the words that you say will determine how your employees view what you've done as you come back to work. By using the language, and as you can see right there, 60% support it and 24% oppose it. But look at the difference between the Biden supporters and the Trump supporters. This is a very big deal. The de Beaumont Foundation has all of the survey research that we've been doing for the last 4 months on their website. I urge business leaders to go to it, because we're providing a lexicon of how to communicate the principle of going back to work, back to travel, back to our lives, getting our freedoms back. And one more point, I give the Biden administration credit, first, for an incredible rollout where people are getting shots in arms at a historic level, and to the Trump administration for providing the vaccines in the first place, for speeding up the process, that they cut the bureaucracy, but they didn't cut corners. And this is the kind of language that the still hesitant people need to hear to give them the confidence to get the vaccine. The idea that the virus is still dangerous, still impactful, still random, and can make a difference.
Et tout de suite, on parle des câbles sous-marins avec Sybille Aoudjane.